This is for all my everyday people, all my brothers and sisters. Yo. Superheroes, y'all. You know what I do? I saw no dust or bath salt. Mind in the cosmos, feet touch the asphalt. I'm an extended between heaven and earth. I am the difference between death and birth. My persistent existence contradicts conditions. That's been realistic. Switch the statistics. Not to mention surviving this shit. White supremacists, police, and addiction. Life is a struggle. You face it and change it. Fighting for your own survival. The system is weak, so the people are withdrawing. That's what I teach to my seeds when they grow it. By the time they reach, they tease, then they know it. I show it through my activity and focus. They see what I'm reading, if they know it.
We are our own superheroes, fighting for our rights. We are our own superheroes.
What it is?
I'm power to the people. I'm a superhero. For real, power to the people. Power to feel free. That's what I'm here to feel. Fight to win. I do my will. We are our own superheroes.
Every one of us
fighting for our rights. We are our own. To the people.
Yeah.